Santa Barbara County fire officials now say a tree branch hit a live power line and started the Miguelito Fire in Lompoc. The power line was connected to the World Minerals facility on the 2500 block of Miguelito Canyon Road. Now, the fire broke out Tuesday afternoon and burned 632 acres. It's nearly contained tonight. All roads are in the area are back open, and fire officials estimate it cost $225,000 to fight that fire.